Jefferson County grand jury has indicted a man on murder charges for a deadly shooting that happened in April. Mickeal Taylor was arrested earlier this month for the death of Lamont Hobbs Jr. in an apartment complex on West Jefferson Street. According to the arrest citation, a witness told detectives Taylor and Hobbs had gotten into an argument before Taylor pulled out a gun and shot him. Taylor will be formally arraigned on Monday.